Hello, my dear students. How are you? Hope you all are fine and safe at your home. Today, I, Sarita Rawat, welcomes you all in the new academic session. I am going to teach you EVS, and our first topic is our body. As we all know that our body is a wonderful machine. Like a machine, our body has also many parts. Let's see this picture. Children, this is our hair. This is our ear. This is our mouth. This is our neck. This is our arm. This is our hand. This is our finger. This is our leg. This is our foot. This is our eye. This is our nose. This is our tooth. This is our chest. This is our elbow. This is our stomach. This is our knee. This is our toe. Different part perform different function. Like, our eyes help us to see. We have two little eyes. Now, nose help us to smell and breathe. Ear help us to hear the sound. We have two ears. Mouth help us to speak and to eat. Hands and fingers help us to write, hold things and to work. We have two hands, and in each hand we have five fingers. Next is legs. Legs help us to walk, run, kick and to jump. In this way, all these body parts work together and help us to do different work. That's it for today. Stay home and be safe. See you with a new topic. Thank you.